Hi, my name is Kevin Hennessy, and today is day two, part two of the Happiness Habit series. And in day two, I'm talking about empowering beliefs. You know, we all have self-limiting beliefs that hold us back in life. And if we could take just one of them, you know, and concentrate and focus on it for 21 days and turn it around and make it a positive empowering belief. In other words, we have a negative belief of, I'm not good enough. I'm never going to make this work. You know, if you're in a home business, I'm never going to make this work. This is so difficult. You could turn that around and say, why is it so easy for me to get great results every day in my business? Why is it so easy for me to find, you know, great business leaders that want to do business with me? You know, anything that you can switch and flip a negative self-limiting belief to into a positive empowering belief, you'll be much on your way to having awesome success and being way more happier in your life and in your business. Because, it works towards anything, you know, any goal that you might have. It's not just business, it's anything. So, you know, just start switching, you know, for 21 days. Focus on, you know, just try and do like one or two different things that you want to switch around in your life. And I promise you, if you do that for 21 days, you're going to never stop, but you're just going to keep creating, more and more empowering beliefs once you figure out what different things are holding you back right now in your life and your business. So that's what I really wanted to share with you. I hope you're having a great one. And I'll be coming soon with Happiness Habit number 3. Have a great day. Bye.